Oh, you won't want to again, again. No, you won't want to again, again. Now it was a hot, sticky morning round the 4th of July. The breeze was standing still. I'm hanging out by myself and I'm having a good time with the folks inside of my head. And you know, Lord, how you did lovely things. See, time's my head is lighter than it's ever been. And anyone who's ever had sweet potato pie really don't want pork and again. No, you won't want pork and again. Cause it don't taste right and all to the hair. Sit down, boy, with your silks and braided hair. Don't you let nobody fool you with no imitation, nothing. Tell them, say, uh-uh, buddy, I've been there. Listen, mama, when you finally walk on in, don't forget to bring along your sweet potato tin. When you serve him a slice of your sweet potato sin, girl, he won't want again, again. Really won't want again, again. Now, I took a trip down to Sissy. She's a friend of mine. She smiled and asked me in. Well, she drew a box and a big fancy question mark. Said, brother, which one is you in? Told her, sister, don't worry about the mule going blind. You just sit in the wagon and hold on to the line. Cause anyone who's ever had sweet potato pie don't want no pumpkin again. Really don't want pumpkin. Good God, I saw the gates gold and pearl. Set me right down in a dream. But you old friend, I'm thinking some milk and honey and a pot stew really might fill that gap again. You know I'm a witness to the things I've seen and time my head lighter than it's ever been. And anyone who's ever had sweet potato pie really don't
want pumpkin again.
No, they won't want pumpkin again. Would you give me some sweet potato? That's what I need, sweet potatoes. Ooh, gonna whoop it up into a big pie. Gonna be, got to be. Some of these are my...